That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witsec property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Torch that place. That's it. Flush him out and you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
I just too far to be.
Hey, kid, over here. An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you a knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Phoned ahead, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute. Teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it! We're both gonna do pretty well out of this, kid.
Thank you.
I think my partner's a rat. We gotta shut him out permanently. He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat. Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk. I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them. Can't even kill a goddamn fly. I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead. And today he's gonna make a federal deposition. He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford. If he squeals, I squeal.
Thank you.
You weren't followed. Good. This is it. I'm way over my head and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Baby, I feel so good.
I'm got
it. Oh, no!
She's on fire! Actually, I regret. I mean, I've done a lot of crazy things, I can tell you that. But I've never been on fire. At least not to my knowledge.
Your dial is too bright.
Put your head stuck in the 80s.
Flashback. 95-6.
A good shoe starts from the ground up. At Aeris, we make high-quality footwear. In fact, you can find Aeris running shoes in the countries around the world. That's why I'm here at one of the Aeris factories in the East. Excuse me, do you enjoy your job here?
Oh, tonight, we're getting to play the knives.
I see. Is there a real sense of teamwork?
My friend Joey sewed his hands together.
Wow, you're learning some real skills. Look at the salary and benefits.
I'll tell you the truth.
Get in the lockup. You'll find some cash and some supplies I stashed in case things got tight. See you around.
Pretty elevation, rise to fight, not a game. Exclusive, produced by my man Rush, aka Red Spider.
Shout it out and a twist in there.
best music on the Lips 106 Expressway to Hot Music.